We do have the challenge going on, so bits, subs, stuff like that. And you get to pick what I'm doing in the next game. Dependent on, how much you give me. Loaded carousel. Just good. Yay. Axante. Interesting. We're rich. Okay, well, we may not stay punk, but we'll start punk. I've been doing a lot of pentakill bruiser lately. I did do a punk game yesterday, though. Got me fourth. It was a punk guardian. Interesting. Not 8-bit. Maybe. Know your enemy, it is. There we go. Yeah, so we sell him. We are officially going punk. We can do punk 4 pretty easily. We just need to find Pantheon or, Jinx! And we get to do more damage against these guys because we're sharing all the traits. But they have more people.
Wait, I just wanted to.
Another punk player. Maybe this isn't the best idea. Okay, well, I won that one. Okay. Okay. I'd like Pantheon, but I don't like the items on him. Okay, well, there goes that. Yeah, we can do something with that. I don't know. These are some very interesting names, though. Like, hey, researcher. Zora Gwyn. All right, finally. Yeah, I think we pull Gnar to get Punk 4 going. That brings us to a 20% bonus. Do we transition over to Bruiser? I'm gonna lock the shop. Him in. Bloodthirster, Titans. And then another Bruiser. Yeah, Bruiser for Masher. Beautiful. Bye, goodbye. You go there. Infinity Force, Deathblade, IE, BF Sword. Not doing that one. Ooh. If I liked my items less right now. We'll go with the Overwhelming Force. Oh, I missed that we leveled up. Okay. Yeah, we might not have lost that one if I'd been paying attention. But we are gonna Deathblade, i.e. Gnar. A redemption set. Okay, so Bruiser 6. Pentakill also. There we go. That was this bad placement, but he's in there. And Gnar will be 2-star after this. Just stand still. Jeez Louise. If we need some ranged. We need some range. Viego? Viego with a Bloodthirster on him. Like, duh. No-brainer there. Gnar with the, Titans also wouldn't have been terrible. But not having to hunt for him. Amazing. Yeah, he does do that. I had a moment questioning myself. August can't 3v1. Alright. Alright, they got the Ola. Rageblade Olaf. I hate it and I like it at the same time. Something to keep in mind. There we go. That's tier 2, that helps. Alright, well, we now have ranged. Alright, not optimal. We're gonna go with it. Okay, allies sharing a trait with your headliner gain 200 health. Okay, well, Bruiser... Pentakill, so yeah, a good one. Not Crown Guard. What's wrong with that? Okay. So, researcher is gone. Okay, I missed that. For a reminder, we got know your enemy, overwhelming force, remember your roots. We did start off with Punk, but there was like three other people doing Punk. And I got my Bruiser Olaf offered to me, so I made a swap. Of course, there is somebody else doing Olaf specifically, but they are a little different mix to it. We've got Mordekaiser and Kale. We're gonna try and go 8. Mordekaiser will get us Pentakill 5. Forgot. This time I didn't get the Pentakill Olaf. I got the Bruiser Olaf. When have Pentakill Olaf, then 8 will get us Pentakill 7. But this is the one that I struggle with, because with only one ranged unit, it's hard to chase down, misteleport around. That is, yeah, that's something he likes. Thought cane. Alright, here we are. We're at 7. At 4 or 5, which is not normal for me. Gragas, finally. We could try for 8 and put her in. Because that would... Executioner... Yeah, we'll grab her. We'll see how this goes. Lovely Jinx that they have. I was like, just hang on long enough. There's not long enough to hang on there. I could yank all the items off of Gnar. Okay. Yeah, there's the Olaf that they have. Yes, Set cannot 5v1. He can try. A little bit much. Okay. I will take an Akali too. Viego too. Alright, let's see if that changes anything for us. We're facing first place. He's got Guardian Mosher with Yorick. Thank you. Okay. There we go. Ward 2. Alright. I don't have any 3-star, which is weird for me, and is probably why I'm going to be more than likely going out in 6th. But I do now almost have an entire team of tier 2. Live long enough, boys. Nope. But they didn't kill me fast enough to take all my health. I get to survive another round. I get to grab. We're gonna go with Chaos. Thieves gloves for Gnar. He's given a Rage Blade. Okay, well. Yeah, unfortunately I don't have KD8 or True Damage actually active. Okay, we survive. We survive just a little bit longer. We'll try that. Okay, it's hay. Who's got the maestro back there? They're also the one with the, tier 3. Geisa. That I haven't been able to beat, like, at all. 6th place. Ouch. Oh, KO9 went out with us, so the remaining people get the top 4. But that's just down, like, 20? I'm getting good. Alright. So we're gonna